People of God, praise the Lord. My name is Felix. I'm from Shagari Estate. I'm here to testify to the glory of God. I'm here to bless His name for having mercy upon my life. My testimony goes like this because since last week, Monday, I've not been feeling fine. I've been using a lot of drugs, but it seems that the thing was just getting worse. So on Sunday, I was here. I managed myself to be here. Still yet, the sickness was still holding me. So during the ministration, I went outside. I was trying to go outside, but I met some ushers at the doors. They gave me this prayer water. I drank it. I went outside, I sat down. Then I was directed to go up to the gallery to sit down. Then I was here, still yet. When I was here, the sickness was still going on. And in a way that it dragged one of the ushers' attention. Then they prayed for me. They keep on praying for me, praying for mercy. That they keep on praying for mercy. But still yet, the thing was still like that. Then I went home that Sunday. Then when I got home, when I was sleeping, the sickness was still there, headache. Then in my dream, I heard the voice telling me that, I said, Otami Mabele. Then I woke up with fear. Then I called my brother and asked, look at what I saw. They should bring me back to the church. My brother said, no, he's not bringing me back to the church because he's an MFM member. Then they took me to their church. They keep on praying. See, the same message came out to me that I should keep on asking for mercy that is going to show me the mercy. But I'm here to bless the name of the Lord today because the Lord was faithful. Now I'm healed and healthy. God has restored back my health. That's why I'm here to bless the name of the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Amen. Ki le luwa fin se yo se ti e. Ara ku wa dupe l'Olorun furo to wa sinu aye won pe Oluwa faanu se tawon fun bi ose kan o le pa won sha isan e fori. Debi pa antu la la loju orun pe won ni efori ni o pa won sugbon loni oluwa je ke efori pa won won dupe won gege bi alaye oni doku.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living God. Oruko mi ni Gerisadi Doja ni dope mu agege ni mo ti wa mo wa dupe fun igbalokan mi mo dupe fun idile mi fun ebi mi ni apapo tori pe oluwa n pa wa mo. Mo tun wa dupe lori omo mi kan to se ngba to serve tan o lohun fe lo gba master form ni ife bo se lo sibe ni bo se lohun ri aeronautical school kan ti won ko ni egbe kan bo se lo be ni yen to ni ibe lohun fe se o wa losu mefa nbe o se tan ma ni en to ni ibe yen ko fun ni certificate lo ba lohun ma gba sise nbe o gba sise o so 7000 fun ni osu mo wa ni ise wo leleyi pe ko mo yi ko kuro nbe o ni rara oni ko kuro be ti ton ba gbo ide ko ni wa o sa joko sibe o lo odun kan abo odun meji mo ba so fun dade pa mo ni oju lasan kan eleyo dade ni a ki n so mode pe ki n file gba ti mo wa sibe ni mo wa be si ni gbadura gba ti mo wa pray titi mo wa ri pe won fi kankan cover ibe yen to awon mo yen wa won po nbe o won fi kankan cover won fi bo won mo be igba to ya ni mo wa so fun awon mo mi meji kan mi bayi no ba be si ni awa njo gbadura papo pe kan to fi bo won loju Olorun ko si mo se wa lalaju eniyan pe Olorun ja o wonu be yen ile yen o gbana pe gbogbo kan ton fi so won omo yin mole Olorun o ja gbogbo ide yen Olorun se ba mi gbe omo yen jale bo se keru to de niyan mo ni Oluwa o ma se o odidodun meje o le o wa nbe yen ape titi o kuro nbe wa ni ibe yen ko se oga yin o ma to de gbogbo nkan ma to wa oke mo sa dupe pe Olorun ti ba mi yo kuro Olorun ki se yen nikan kan Olorun yo ti ba mi fun ise to da e ba mi yan Olorun logo.
Amen. I want to appreciate God over herself and the family for God keeping them, and also appreciate God over his son that went for his masters in Ife, and he now saw an electrical school where he applied. After 6 months he was employed for 7,500 naira per month for 2.5 years, and the mother encouraged him to leave the school, to leave this particular workplace, but he refused. But our mother noticed that this was not an ordinary thing. He prayed and God revealed to her that there was a vial that they used to cover them in that working place. And Amen. And lastly, he saw in a prayer that God set the place on fire, and many of the children that were there were set free. And this brought the child home, and God gave the child a good job. And today, every covering over your children, over your success, today they shall catch fire.
Praise the Lord. Oruko mi ni Seun Raji, mo wa lati ilu Paija. Mo dupe lowo Olorun lori oko mi latigba ti mo tin wa bi lori omo mi mi oko je ngboko omo si ko je ngboko omo si. Mo tun travel won so fun mi pe accent wa lori mi sugbon mo dupe pe mo lo layo mo bo layo. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Our sister is asking God for what God did in her life, that since she has been coming in, God has been faithful to her, and God has not allowed her to become a widow or the husband to become a widower.
Praise the Lord. Oruko mi ni Nike Tokunbo. Mo wa lati ilu Paja, Maji Agbe. Mo dupe lowo Olorun, mo de dupe lowo Olorun ori oke yi. Oba so fi anu e to fi pa mimo lati January si wa de akoko yi. Mo dupe lori idile mi, lori omo. Nipa to pe kini Olorun gba sakoso lori awon eso mi. Mo dupe pa Olorun ba mi mu olo layo, n ba mi mu oba layo. Lati igba ton si koko ni bi ton si nka school, ton tu si lo si foundation won. Ona jin amosha ani gbagbo pe Olorun wa loju ise Olorun ba aso won Olorun ba aso won bo lowo ewu moto ogun sense agbara ije o je ko sele lori won tori pe nigbati mo ko wonu ijo yi mo ti lo sori sirisi ijo orisirisi mi epu lo nsele nibe amosha mo dupe lori eni to mu mi debi nipa ese tori pe kini oni yanu nsele mi na de rin yanu ninu aye mi po nsele idile ohun na Olorun o je ko doku lati gbati mo ti wonu ijo yi na mo dupe lowo awon baba wa lori awon mama wa tori pe won onje mi fi bo wa o de mu mi lara da tori pe kini lori oko mi gan muslimi ni amo sha o yan da mi o fun mi lori ofe lati le ma wa si bi bayi ninu e gan de ma ndun ni gbogbo gba npe ifas bi mo se nlo si ijo yi ohun ri pa olohun ninu aye mi ohun ninu aye omo mi lori omi alayo na si mo de nlo mi o sunkun lori omo mi o ri wahala mi o de ba oni roman parlor logbo hospital iya na o so sele ton ba gbona bayi ton ba ti mo mi ohun isura to pe yi o ma sele ninu aye won ohun kan ni mo tun dupe fun tori pe lati basi mo ti wo ri oke yi mo n bi olohun orisirisi doju kan ni mo ti doju ko amo sa mo n bere mo n fokan bere lori nkan kan mo de dupe ninu last month ta lo koja pe olohun de gba gbogbogo ilere ati maje mo ayo o sele ninu aye mi o sele lori oko iyanu osun yen o de n tesi waju e ba mi yin oluwa logo
abi ko se fun wo na ni e sure loruko Jesus ajemonu ni yo je among Mr. Chief God in every ramification that since I've been here three things I want to pick from the testimony one you have shared God over the husband that even when the husband is a Muslim the husband see testify that there is truly God is in where is in this place and he permitted our sister without any fight without any quarrel or trouble and the prayer water has been working fine for the family over the children and over everything loruko Jesus te na yo jaje yori.
Praise the Lord. E wa ni so pe Olorun yi o yato ju. Bi o ko mi ni Titilayo Akande lati Agege. I bless the name of the Lord for what the Lord has been doing in my life. Because he has been doing what my father and my mother cannot do. There was a day that I was sleeping. While I was sleeping, I discovered that virtue were coming out of me. So when I woke up, I was like, I'm not praying for people. Why is virtue coming out of me? And I'm not that feel spiritually. Even the little virtue in me, why is it coming out? So I slept again the third day. I discovered that something was being stolen from me. When I woke up, I told my mom. I discovered that something was stolen from me, but I don't know what was being stolen. My mom said I should be praying. I said I cannot pray because I don't have power to recover that thing back myself. But I blessed the name of the Lord last week, Thursday. Right from the starting of the praises I worship, I was feeling the hand of the Lord mightily upon me. Even when daddy went out to stay for 3 minutes, the Lord was doing great and mighty things in my life. I bless the Lord for restoring back my virtue to me. Because my mother cannot do this. No mortal man can do this except the Lord. So for this reason, I give glory to the name of the Lord.
Amen. Wọ́n dúpẹ́ lọ́rùn pé àwọn rí lójú àlá àwọn lẹ́ẹ̀mejì ọgbagba wọ́n jó nǹkan lọ́lọ́ lára àwọn ohun kejì wọ́n rí pé àwọn mèremère kan ń jáde nínú ayé wọn pa mo nse woli mo si nse pastor eni ba ngbadura lo ma ri pe nkan jade lati nu aye sinu aye elomiran won so fun iya won iya won ni kan ma gbadura sugbon o dupe pe ni ose tu koja nigbati baba bere ise ranse oluwa da gbogbo iko lo won o da pada iwo na ori ti egba.
My name is Mrs. Oyedele from Ilepo. I bless the name of the Lord for his mercy over me. For the past 35 years I've been serving government. I don't encounter any problem. Problem from the parents, from the LGA, Suburb, Alausa, there is nothing like that. Even query for the past 35 years, God has been too good to me. I say thank you, Jesus.
Amen. Won dupe Olorun fun itulu wa sinaye won pe lati bi odun marun o din logoji lawon ti sese pelu ijoba pa won ri wahala awon ori damu iwe wa gbe le so ti e Olorun je kon ri gba loruko Jesu leyin jeri yi won ni gba iritulu ati benu aye won yo jaje monu ninu aye tiwa na yo jaje monu.
Oruko mi ni Sister Oluwadami Lare lati Ipaja. Mo kan fe korin baba ku ise o baba, baba ku ise o baba, ku ise ku ise ku ise o baba, ku ise o baba. Mo gbe oruko Olorun ga fun ohun to se ninu aye mi ninu osu anu yen Olorun fun re lo se mi laanu o se idile mi laanu. Awa ti ilekun anu to titi mo o si lona to yato ari ami anu ari owo anu. In fact oruko wa gan tun wa nje anu. I bless the name of the Lord because on to se ojo mi loju o fi anu won o fi anu won ni gbogbo ona lori oko mi lori awon omo o si ilekun anu yen fun wa a si wonu e. Praise the Lord.
So ti won ti e ani so ti wole anu ti e ile ku anu si ni ti mo wa. Mommy is thanking God for what God did in the month of mercy last month, that God really had mercy upon her, the family, the husband, the children, and eventually the last thing he saw was that he saw a house made for mercy and the door was open and they enter and they are enjoying it. This shall be your portion in Jesus' name.
Praise God. Emi ni oruko mi ni Mrs. Adisa. Mo wa lati ilu Ikola ni Biba. Everybody ba mi so pe baba you too much yo. You too much yo. Mo dupe for the Oluwa se ninu aye mi because so de pataki ni. Ni last week mo tin sick lati 3 weeks mo tin sick. Tin ba lo mo le reyan kan titi ko pe mi. Alarabirin won ta won ri si e yo lagbara. Iku la won wo lori ote yi. Mo tun lo si bi church won so pe ku la won lu lori ote yi. Saturday to koja Lord mo wa ninu ile iranse Olorun kan wa wole wa ba mi ninu church ti mo lo. Ah Oluwa ni ko won wa gbadura fun won to to ba mi lori are. O ni ku lohun ri yi. Mo ni Oluwa se bi won lo fi ku won. Eh iwo na lo kuku ni ku. Iwo lo lagbara lori ku lo ni lagbara lori poku. Eh o ti fi won ti temi ni pe ko segun e. Mo de dupe lowo Olorun ni jo Thursday mo wa siri ba pe lo ile raye ko. Debi po doju iku looto sugbon Olorun o fi emi mi le satani lowo tori ngba ti oba wa ka Job o ya mi lenu gan mo lo luwe mi lo n ba wi itani mo wa awon sa gan won attend si mi o le wonu church a so weak gan mo sa mo pe mi o le ku tori mo ti dese lori oke mo n bi loju ona awon ara dugo ni kin pada mo ni no afi tin ba dori oke ise mo tun bi ninu church mo ni that is the last ti ma bi mo tori ori oke eni mo wa. So gba ti awan gbadura itani mo wa dadi wa ni ka dide bi po Oluwa fe se ohun tutun ninu aye wo fe bukun fun wa emi eni se wo to wa nta ba o lo se fe ri ti e gba ah mo ni gbogba yika yin ba lo Oluwa ma ti yika emi ma ti wa layika mo sa mo pe mo wa ninu ile re nigba ti ma boju wa yi mo ko ri ranse Olorun leyin mi ni oh mo ni satan loju ti ti e emi ti derin ra pada mo de ti da labukun fun fun yanu Olorun emi re loni yi Oluwa ra mi pada. O tun wa mi lo sinu Isaiah 49 baba ni ka ma ka oro Olorun emi o nka o mi ni paro because I'm so lazy ngba ti mo wa wa le mo wa ka mo Oluwa bi ti mo fe ka yi je ko tun mo ohun rere ninu aye mi mo de banu Olorun pade number 1 ore emi mi pada number 2 awon rere ti mo ti reti lati bi osu meji ti mi o lagbara ti mi re n to ma run mi lowo o wa gbe ranlowo dide nibi ti mi o lero unexpected mo joko ni mo de gba call ti mi expect ah baba you too much o oluwa to bi lagbara o mo dupa lori oke yi o olorun wa bi o jesus is here o o gbe je ba mi so pe jesus o se o
so se lodo ti e na bi o le ti se ri leni a se la se doju a se pe ni o si se amo mi sabi se tin go for 3 weeks he has been seeing death and death spirit has been all around her, you know, following her here and there, and visions has been coming that she will die, but she believes she will not die. And last week Thursday she came here vomiting even from home till she got here, but by the time she leave here she got here today, and she sharing her testimony that God has started the good thing and has perfected it, and things that she has least expected for a long time God has done it in her life. More shall he do in your life.
Praise the Lord. My name is Sister Iyanoluwa. I am from Ayobo. My testimony goes like this. It's about my husband. Long years ago, before I gave my life to Christ, I was not enjoying Christian like this. I like Christian that all those was up of a thing. So when I now give my life to Christ, I now see what Christ can do in someone's life. I appreciate it. So along the line, my husband was still in the world. So it gave me a bitter mind. So since then, Satan has been using my husband for me in the way of Christ. So along the line, I met with this church some Thursdays ago. I've been praying. I came to this altar. I said, Lord, my husband is someone that is very strong in heart. He doesn't believe someone. I want you to do something that will connect him with this church. And to the grace of God, the way the Lord do it, it was so very surprised to me. And I appreciate God that the Lord that has done that will do his salvation to be permanent in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Yo se ti e na. Arabirin wa dupe l'Olorun fun ruru aso na yan pe gba ta nkan ko gbagbo, awon gbagbo si ijo gbalode takasufi ijo. Awon feran iru awon ijo pe kokan ma nse bi eni tin kan nse sugba awon dupe l'Olorun ni pe inu awon odun lati wa laarin iru awon ijo bi eyi bi pe Olorun gba yi won papata leyin gba to lu agba yi won oko won ti gbagbo eyi ti satani si ma lo oko won lati fi tan sona gbagbo yi sugbon dupe pe awon gbadura loroke pe Oluwa mo fe ko sun ti o mo ko mi wa sinu ijo yi ti o mo ko mi ba opade pe lotito Olorun roke da won lohun o si seun na o mo kan wa soroke yi ese okan Oluwa yo mu duro yo si gba lagba tan
o se mi lanu ma polongo re oba to se mi lanu ma polongo re oruko mi ni Bukola Folabun mo wa lati Somolo mo de bi ba eri wo ga ti mo ba nsise lo mo wa si ba ijo o pe mi ijo yen pe emi Olorun ni pe ko mu mi wa si program bi ba we fast mi o respect e gba ti mo wa tele won wa so first time ti ma de ba ogun kan wa ninu aye mi o koja ogbon ori mi bo mo dupe l'Olorun pe ni eni like 5 years mo ti wa ni mo ti marry before that but 5 years logun e bere sin sele sugbon mo dupe lowo Olorun gbo Olorun ba mi se ogun ba ti won ti tele won si ba first night mo wa tele won si ba pastor yen praising ni lo ni ka se ni jo yen bo mo dupe lowo Olorun pe pelu gbagbo ti mo fi se praising yen in fact ijo yen tin oru ojo ti ma ti mo su yen ogun yen se ninu aye mi so second set ma tu tell oga mi tun ni ka tu wa si ba o tu wa gba omo mi first born mi mo ma lala kan ni pa emi really like mo mi na tu lala yin mo na omo kekere olo ma e ko nko ba e ko sele so mo mi o ku die ki nko yen sele so mo mi sugbon mo dupe lo olo po olohun gba gbogbo olohun ba mi se gbogbo ogun ninu aye na mo de dupe lo olohun fo ga to mu mi wa si ba tori po olohun riri lo won ninu aye mi ninu igbeyawo mi ninu ogun aye mi po olohun ba mi se so mo dupe gan
E pato fun Jesus na yin won. Amen. Ourselves have seen God that she have not been there before. One of the boss brought her here, the boss she works with, really, brought her here. And she has this problem that she's been facing for 5 good years. And the first day she came here, God said to her, this problem was solved. And also she had this dream often over the first child of hers that what she always sees is bad. And the mother too always see this. But through this mountain also, God said to her, today, God will say to you.